You know, the key for Erling is not what is the potential, but the drive to achieve the potential. And he has that. You know, he has the personality that he's never satisfied, that he's always thinking about improvement, that he's already a top professional in terms of how he takes care of himself.